gotta get all them on the
pull
show.
Pull up on the Instagram.
We had Luscious Kisses on the show, man. That was a fun show. We wanna show the strippers and the porn stars some love too.
Gotta show them some love because you know they keep the action active.
They keep the action active.
Indeed. God bless all the adult entertainers.
Yes.
We definitely appreciate you being our tour guide while we in your city. Of course, I got this last record queued up, but I want you to plug up everything you got going on, man. Social media, website, future drops, merch, whatever.
Buy, check everything. Everywhere. Instagrams, Facebook, whatever. Everything. Buy, check everything. Yeah, outside of that, projects to come, videos. Entrepreneurial side of things, get trucking company, travel agency. We moving. And yeah, man, just
travel agency. Hold up.
That was something else. I wasn't supposed to leave that. But whatever.
we can fly over real something. I love to travel.
It's getting ready to get real, like interesting, man. Hey, you get paid to do what you love. You ain't gotta work a day in your life. We got merch. We got man, everything. We even came up with a creative way to market. It's called HiTunes. Not iTunes, HiTunes. And what that basically is,
nice.
You can scan your phone off his t-shirt, QR code, take you right to the clock. Yeah, it's interesting. Box check out the mud salad.
Let me experience this.
Yeah,
that
experiment. There you go.
And the Instagram and all that is.
Box check everything.
Box check everything.
2K.
Make sure y'all get in tune, man.
Follow me.
Get in tune. Oh, so Red's is scanning the shirt. Red's is scanning the shirt right now. They got the QR code on the shirt.
Popped up like a state phone, man.
It pops right up on the phone. You gotta love it.
It's popping up.
Gotta love it. There you go. Glock Baby.
Nice. Glock Baby, the new single, the lead single.
Yeah.
Well, the latest single.
That's it, the G-Mix. There you go.
I like it.
Well, you are a new friend to the show, man.
I like how y'all moving, man. Much respect.
Right. You got a good team with you and everything. That means a lot. And I always love when cats come from out of town to come sit with us, man. So that means a lot.
Man, we definitely appreciate it, vice versa, just for having us. And yeah, man. And
so before we get into what you about to get into, I got to ask you this because you're elevating. You know what I'm saying? Some advice would you give to artists from the town to help them get their mind right? Because, you know, a lot of their minds ain't right.
I think one of the most valuable, pointers I can give them is, granted, these are your friends, people you grew up with, your neighborhood, this, that. Complacent people die in a complex. You got to take that leap of faith. Don't be scared to go one way when everybody else going another. And, you know, just value relationships more than money. They take you places that the money can't get you.
I appreciate that one.
Yeah, continue, man. It's just, man, you got everything you need. Don't be scared to utilize it. Every man, every woman create their own destiny.
Mm-hmm.
And don't fall into the stigma like the rest of the world, thinking that time on your side.
Mm-hmm.
Don't put off nothing tomorrow that you could do today.
Mm-hmm.
And they will be pointers that I give them. You can't pour from an empty glass. Get you together first and then come back.
Thanks.
And then I elaborate more by giving them a scenario such as a LeBron James situation.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, gave it everything he could at home. It didn't work. You leave and you go meet people who value you more.
Mm-hmm.
People you never met in your life do more for you than the people you knew all your life. And then, you'll figure it out.
Then he came home and gave him one, didn't he?
Came home and gave him one. Came back after they burnt the jerk, did everything. I'm happy you said that. Don't let other people's actions dictate your character. Stay who you are. When people do disloyal and betrayal things, you let karma get them.
Mm-hmm.
When you try to go about and make it a due diligence to make things even and make the odds worse, you lose.
Mm-hmm.
His name is Box Check Marty, ladies and gentlemen. He's got something to say.
Box Check everything.
I got this Karma record queued up. Tell them about it real quick so we can hop into this joint.
Karma, self-explanatory. you let karma get them.
Mm-hmm. Run the track, Super.
Let's get into this joint.
Run that thing right now. Violator Radio Uncut. Let's go.